It's an Android phone. It's a camera. It's an Android camera. I know it's weird. It sounds like Windows toothbrush or something, but it's true. Everybody's taking pictures with their phones nowadays. Nobody's buying cameras. So Samsung and Nikon are fighting back with Android cameras. You can run all the usual apps, even GPS. Yet these are real cameras. Big sensors, a real flash, big zooms, 21x on this one, removable batteries and memory cards. You can take a picture and then post it online right from the camera, over Wi-Fi or on the Samsung, over Verizon or AT&T, for a monthly fee, of course. And you can use all these Android photography and editing apps. Even so, don't buy these cameras. The battery life is terrible, the pictures don't look very good, and above all, the price. $550 for this? For that money, you could get yourself one of these. Still, Samsung and Nikon, I like what you're doing. You're pioneers, you're being bold, that's good. Come back here in a year and let's see what you've got.